what I can do to test the limits.